Here's old Dixie. We got the mower deck, the Woods 59 hooked up. The hydraulics can lift and lower. This is a bit of a process to put this on. I got her all put back together and I threw it up on Facebook Marketplace. It is for sale, $1,800. Located here in Pittsburgh. Looking pretty good though. I'm happy with how everything turned out and getting the mower on, and it works. The PTO works. Clutch engaged PTO. I flushed the radiator out, topped it back off, so it's not perfect, but it's perfectly functional for a 70-year-old tractor. We really came a long way with this one. I appreciate you guys following along.